No, but seriously, hello and welcome to Project 365, day 25, 5, 4. I don't know which one, so I'm gonna go with yesterday was the 23rd and today 24th, but it might have been the 25th. This is gonna get really complicated. Anyways. Today is supposedly the worst, like, the most depressing day of the year. It's the first it's the Monday at the beginning of the last full week of January. And most resolutions are broken around now. And, like, you know, everyone gets depressed when they set up a goal that they don't make. Well, today, this is my New Year's resolution, and I'm here. I met a few others, actually. I have this damage with doing whatever I want and not taking anybody else's feelings into account, and then I don't get affected by it. Like, I know I should be, but I want to stop feeling numb. Because even when, like, somebody does something to me, like, if I get cheated on, I just kind of go, hey. And then continue on. Like, I laugh about it, which I know isn't true, but it's like, it's my defense mechanism, though. I'm going to try to quit smoking. I have not done well. I'm gonna try to be honest. Like, not brutally honest, and not with, like, everyone, but at least with myself. Because I have a strong sense of denial. But there's that. I want something awesome to happen in 2010, because it's the first year of the decade. And I've only been around for the change of one decade. And that was like the turn of the millennium. So this is pretty exciting too. Not as monumentous as the turn of the millennium, but I'm not going to be around for the next one of those. I want something awesome to happen. It doesn't have to be anything like dominant and like overpowering, just something amazing that'll make a difference in my life forever, if it's not too much to ask. So another one of my resolutions is to make that happen, to make something monumentous happen, to take place in things that are monumentous as well. Like, I really want to go and, like, do something awesome. Okay, that is just speaking for 3 minutes and 45 seconds, because that's Mandy Moore is over. But another thing is, today is the anniversary, well, the 2-year anniversary of me not cutting. It's been 2.5 years to the day that I have pressed an ice cold freezer there. Or there. 2 years, and look at this. Do you see how defiant that one is? How I did not cut that open, I don't know. Those are the same. And I haven't cut my thighs either. I haven't cut my hips. I haven't, like, haven't intentionally pressed a cold razor that releases so much pain and stress and just releases so much. I haven't pressed it to my skin for it to be a release. I haven't pressed it to my skin self-consciously. I haven't, well, no, that's a lie. I have thought about it, because everyone thinks about an addiction that they lose. Like, when I'm trying to quit smoking, I'm still going to think about it. I'm probably going to start invisible smoking. Oh, fuck, I'm on fire.